If these levels don't work well together, it leads to strategic misalignment. This happens when goals, plans, and resources don't match the organization's mission. Misalignment can cause wasted time, effort, and missed opportunities. It can happen because of poor communication, teams working on conflicting goals, or resources not being used effectively. For example, one team focuses on saving money while another works on creating new products, their efforts might clash. Using the wrong measures of success or having a workplace culture that doesn't support the big goals can also create problems. Without alignment, decisions become reactive rather than reactive, making it harder for the organizations to handle changes or challenges. So, why strategic misalignment occurs? So, these are the samples of why strategic misalignment occurs. So, it includes goals and objectives, communication, resource allocation. Also, it includes cultural factors and performance metrics.